Bless me. Should add me on Xbox so we can play some time and game and talk Deathmatch HD. Well, to be fair, Deathmatch HD, I don't really. I kind of prefer to play by myself when I play zombies. Pretty much play anything, to be fair. We know that this one's not going to last long, but at the same time it will. Since this map just takes so long just to get into. I hate maps that take time to get into. This one's the worst. As it spawns them so far away. It's a pain. But yep. Right, the first box port is on one of these maps. I'm going to get the Thunder Gun or the Apothecant Servant on Revelations, and then we're just going to be happy days. Why does this map take so long? Hmm. Bless me. It doesn't exactly matter what perks I get to be fair. Look at it spawning him all the way over there. Ever since they did the main major update for this game, just turned it into a slow pace. Not get jugged. Let's get that. No juggernaut for me. Should get max ammo, should we? Thank you. I activated that at the perfect time. There was that one zombie that just takes his sweet ass down.
Oh, God.
keep forgetting that my mic's on mute. Sorry. I need to check when my mic's... it was. So it says, hey, what's up? Yeah, I keep forgetting sometimes that I accidentally put it on mute sometimes. How long have I been streaming for? For this stream, I've been streaming for an hour and 29 minutes. It should say it on the stream. Since they updated it, so it tells you, how long the stream's been on for. Ammo's getting a bit low. No need to apologize. Oh, look at that. To be fair, I reckon this game has been on my side a little bit. I think this game, it's been on my side a little bit because it keeps giving me max ammo when I'm literally like no ammo, and it keeps dropping me insta kills and thingies as well at the right time. Keeps dropping me death machine. I was wondering what want to do follow for follow. To be honest, I do get quite a lot of people that say that. I don't really do things like that. Especially if especially if, obviously, if you're trying to get into streaming, there's no point in, like... There really isn't any point in asking people for a follow for when... It's like, I've not even seen you stream, I've not... Whatever. So it's like, kind of a waste of time, if you know what I mean. Because if you want to get in, like, if you just want to get into streaming, you just got to keep at it. You just got to be consistent. That's all it is. Really? If you want to get into streaming. Okay, fair. I'm still going to follow you. You're like a good streamer. Well, thanks. Well, yeah. Cheers for the follow. To be fair, I keep forgetting I've got this. To be fair, I don't even know why I've even got it there. I keep forgetting to take it off, to be fair. But yeah. Yeah, I'm probably going to start when I get a PC. Well, there you go then. Well, to be fair, you don't really need to start if you get a PC. You can just stream off a... Doesn't really matter if you need it, well, for a PC, really. Mate, give me max ammo again. Because obviously you can stream off of Xbox and PlayStation and stuff. And then when you get your PC, you can just stream off of that. Because there really isn't that much of a be fair, there isn't really that much of a difference anyway, like streaming off to Xbox or a PlayStation, in a way, really. Unless if they've updated it so you can actually see when like people have followed and stuff, but that's the only thing. Obviously, you're gonna need something to obviously see when people are talking or whatever, but yeah, but the sad thing is I have a crap laptop and no Xbox or PC. Alright, okay. So you're more of a PC person. Well, plus to be fair, mate, if you want to stream off a computer, you need a top range computer to do that. You need a top range computer if you want to stream off it. Plus game on it as well, because it's gonna suck up a lot of CPU and shit. Cause it's like even my computer it struggles. It does. My computer struggles. If I do something on my computer, my stream just dies. My stream just randomly, like, it just resets itself. I'll try and stream Minecraft, maybe because it's simple. Yeah. But obviously, at the end of the day, it's up to you, isn't it? It's up to you at the end of the day what you want to stream. Because to me, I just stream all sorts. Just in mood to play, because I've got nothing else to do really, got no other games to play, so I've just thought, right, I'll just go back to playing zombies again. Just like with me, I won't mind doing custom zombies. That's the one thing I've always been wanting to do for a long time, do custom zombies, obviously on Black Ops 3. Because I do play custom zombies for World at War, but I can't stream it because my computer is not powerful enough. I can run World at War smoothly. It's same with this, but I can't stream at the same time. Yeah, I'm going to use the Razer 5. Yeah, that should be powerful enough then. And plus at the same time, it is kind of better as well if you're streaming off a computer. Same again, it's like best to have like two PC setup in a way, two monitors and whatever, so obviously you can see the game and then see the chat and whatever. I think that's how people do it nowadays, because obviously I don't really need to worry about that since I prefer to stream off the console anyway. I keep forgetting I've not got it. Right, I need to play this smartly. I need to do this. Oh, never mind. I did say that this game is being on my side, and wow, it is. Got no juggernaut. Yeah, actually, you're a good streamer. You talk to chat and give advice. Thanks a lot. Yeah, no worries. No worries, dude. Well, you've obviously... You want to get into it, so... Because the one thing... That's the one thing as well. You just got to be patient with it. That's all it is. It's just be patient. And then if you constantly keep doing it, like, you just... I keep forgetting the word. You need to be consistent, that's it. If you keep being consistent at it, it's just how things work. Especially if you've got the, like... Especially if you've got the right edge, like, attitude towards it as well. You just got to have the right attitude for it. I'm surprised I'm lasting this long. Have good sleep now. Keep good content. Alright, and dude, cheers for joining. And cheers for the follow. Appreciate it. And I'll see you next time. Man, 28 with an AK. To be fair, the only reason why I'm surviving so long is because of this. Easily because of this. A Regal Mark Cole. Like I said, if I ever get... On one map, if I ever get the Thunder Gun or the Apothecan Servant, it's done. Might as well just quit there and there. I'm there for ages. I'll use it. I genuinely would have thought that would have killed him, but never mind. Survived for a while. Round 28. Mainly because of the Regal Mark II, but...